Welcome to Like Mathematics. Today we are going to learn about absolute values. You notice all the numbers are at a specific distance from 0. The distance from 0 to minus 3 is 3. The distance from 0 to positive 3 is also 3. There is a mathematical symbol to show the distance. It is called a number's absolute value. This is the absolute value sign. The absolute value of minus 3 and positive 3 is 3. Absolute value is a symbol that makes negative numbers to positive numbers. For example, if you put negative 3 into the symbol, then the value becomes 3. The absolute value symbol makes negative numbers to positive numbers. If you put positive 3 into the absolute value symbol, then the value is the same 3. The absolute value symbol makes positive numbers to the positive numbers. If two numbers are at the same distance from 0, as in the case of 3 and minus 3, they are called opposites. Opposites have the same absolute value since they are both at the same distance from 0. You can use absolute value symbols to make negative numbers to positive numbers. For example, minus 10 with the absolute value symbol, you can make to 10, and positive 10 is just 10. We have learned about absolute value. Thank you for watching, and please watch other related videos on my channel.